People are always looking to, well, find holiday gifts for me. It's a really tough thing to do. You know, I've pretty much been given everything in my career. You know what you can get me for Christmas?
Don't say the tank.
Say I would love to have the tank. And speaking of the holidays, it is, of course, a holiday tradition in WWE. Well, to be a part of WWE action during Christmas time, the night after Christmas, Monday, December 26th, we return to Madison Square Garden, the Mecca in New York City. Tickets are now available. So tonight, what an opportunity for Roxanne Perez from NXT to team with Shotzi and Raquel Rodriguez here on SmackDown.
I've already bought your Christmas gift anyway. It's a bottle of cologne by Elon Musk named Burn Air. But you're right, what a night for Roxanne Perez. Imagine making your debut here on SmackDown in front of the world. You're in the Big Easy, and you can't go to Bourbon Street to celebrate because you're only 20 years old. That sucks. I'm going to celebrate for her.
So Roxanne's actually going to start this match against Dakota Kai.
Roxanne,
of course, this coming Tuesday, a pick-your-poison match where, listen, she meets Cora Jade, who's now her archenemy, a week from tomorrow at Halloween Havoc in a, what's it called?
Weapons Wild match.
So before that happens, we have pick-your-poison Tuesday night on NXT. So, Roxanne Perez picked Cora Jade's poison here tonight. Raquel Rodriguez will meet Jade on NXT. Meanwhile, Cora Jade goes to Monday Night Raw Monday to pick Roxanne Perez's opponent for next Tuesday night.
Jeez, it's like you just read out an entire book.
Here's the cover and a kick out by Kai. Big
smile. The short and long of it is, do not miss NXT this Tuesday, and then do not miss Halloween Havoc next Saturday.
And here comes Io Sky, Roxanne Perez, the resilient and spunky, bubbly superstar from Laredo, Texas, trained by WWE Hall of Famer Booker T.
Yes, indeed. How awesome was Booker T on NXT this past week?
Incredible to have him back in the booth. Now up over the top goes Roxanne Perez. She's been so impressive. You called all of her matches at NXT.
Yes, indeed. A real shocker turned up. She's obviously youthful, a little bit naive, but she's really damn good. Makes mistakes like that, though, with a veteran like Io Sky. Things could go south quickly.
Yeah,
in this
but Roxanne Perez may have made a mistake, was able to counter there. Now Io Sky with a dropkick. Perez into the corner, needs to make a tag. And you're going to understand perhaps nerves in her first match here on SmackDown.
And here's the issues of youth. You sometimes don't know your limits. You bite off more than you can chew, and you think you can take down all of Damage Control on your own. Perhaps it would have been wise not to star this matchup.
Roxanne Perez. Roxanne going to fly. Barely driven right into our announce table. And Perez has been so impressive here tonight. Bailey said you should have picked me for pick your poison. Roxanne Perez, now you've been on a losing streak.
Rather rude to a former world champion, don't you think?
Nice side Russian leg sweep, cover by Perez for a big win, and Bailey able to kick out.
Yeah, when you arrive somewhere like SmackDown.
Oh, and look at this.
Or Raw, you got to make some friends quickly, and Roxanne Perez quite simply did not do that, and now she's facing the consequences.
Bailey was in trouble. Io Sky took advantage.
No. Bailey was not in trouble. She was distracting the referee because that was the strategy.
She had her face rearranged by Perez. Now Dakota Kai. In control, Roxanne able to slip out. Tag made. Here comes Shotzi.
Most unconventional female superstar on the roster.
Yeah, Shotzi, very unorthodox style, but very effective. She said she formed this team with Raquel Rodriguez out of respect, and it's been very exciting to watch.
One step ahead of the Sky there, smart. From Shotzi. Oh
my goodness.
That was a soccer kick right there to the jaw.
A former team kick member showing you why. I'm talking about you.
You're saying nasty things, Bailey.
Come on, Shotzi.
You, clearly. Everyone's problem.
And now Io driving Shotzi into the ring. Now Io Sky in control. Of course, Io and Dakota, the tag team champions.
You know Raquel Rodriguez and Shotzi are going to want a piece of those championships at some point.
And Dakota Kai now, the legal woman in this matchup. Shotzi trying to fight out of the corner. Down goes the self-proclaimed role model, Bailey.
Shotzi fighting for her life right now, but it quite simply isn't enough when you're in there with Dakota Kai.
And Kai sends Shotzi out to the apron. And Shotzi trying to do her own damage on Damage Control. Dakota face first into the apron.
Well, now is your chance, Shotzi. Gotta make that tag. Two fresh women on the outside, raring to go. Here we go.
Tag, here comes Raquel Rodriguez, the powerhouse from Friday Night SmackDown. Raquel and a Roxanne. And a history back at NXT. Nice fall-away slam to Bayley. And Raquel ready to put Bayley away. And Dakota Kai
taking one for the team, but it wasn't enough. Raquel Gonzalez rampaging in that ring. One of the most dominant female NXT champs of all time, but you got to be a little quicker than that when Bayley's in town.
Yeah, Bayley wouldn't let him take advantage of the double team. Now, damage control trying to drag Rodriguez out of the ring.
Referee losing all control of this one.
And again, the numbers game catching up to Raquel. Maybe not. The powerhouse Raquel. Io Sky. Moonsault off the second rope, and the genius of the Sky taking everybody out.
Oh, no.
And the ballsy badass Shotzi now from the top rope. Bodies everywhere on Friday Night SmackDown.
Shotzi so gung-ho, putting her own body on the line in pursuit of victory.
From behind Roxanne for the upset. Shoulders down. Bayley kicks it too.
What a chaotic matchup.
And now the look for the Bayley belly. Roxanne able to counter. Kick to Bayley. And Bayley caught her. Now she connects with a belly to belly. And the cover now on Perez, and a kick out by Roxanne. Showing some guts is this young lady from NXT.
Amid the chaos and disorder, somehow this matchup still continuing. Roxanne Perez refusing to be broken. Who wants to lose their debut?
And it's ticking Bayley off as Roxanne Perez gets to Bayley before she can make it to the top rope.
Bayley's world is about to crumble.
Yeah, can you imagine if she loses this match tonight to Roxanne Perez?
We'll never hear the end of it.
With the world watching. And Roxanne up high sends Bayley flying. Roxanne is fired up. Going for the win now. Trying to pin the former champion. And Bayley kicks it too.
Well, Roxanne Perez so close to seeing all of her dreams come true on SmackDown.
Let's take advantage. Stay on the attack. And there, the wily veteran taking control. Roxanne, a former NXT Tag Team Champion, but Bayley went for the rose plant. And Roxanne now, and Bayley reverses, shoulders down, and Bayley steals one. We got the power, we got the rage.
Here are your winners, Damage Control.
Roxanne did a great job of not allowing Bayley to hit the rose plant, but Bayley able to catch her in the end. Great performance by Roxanne tonight, but Damage Control comes away with a win.
Yeah, what a bright future that young lady, Roxanne Perez, truly has here in WWE. But you've got to get up a little earlier than that to catch out Bayley and Damage Control.
Here's the excitement outside. The genius of the Sky hits the moonsault. Io Sky, then Shotzi, able to take out everybody. And Roxanne put up a hell of a fight, but Bayley, the veteran, just a step better.
Bayley had to dig deep into her playbook on this one, reversal after reversal, but Bayley gets the job done.
Damage Control celebrating the victory. Ladies and gentlemen, up next, another group hoping to take control here at WWE. Here's our progressive match flow.